every now and then we want a change of pace and like to do things differently. Today we are not using any type of tape to do our cut-ins. I'm using my PaintLife Premier Brook paintbrush. That is my favorite paintbrush for doing cut-ins. I'm cutting in around this window trim using Bear Dynasty interior paint. This color is a one coat color and is actually covering in one coat on the cut-ins and rolling the walls.